It began in 1969 with a simple but powerful idea.
What's the idea of this show?
Well, the idea is to teach little preschool kids some stuff that'll be useful to them in school.
Recognition of the letters of the alphabet, numbers.
Could using the power of media help children everywhere reach their highest potential?
16.
The Children's Television Workshop presents Sesame Street. Oh, that's a great title, Kermit.
And can you tell me what this is?
Stairs.
Okay, and can you tell me...
The first 5 years of life are enormously important with respect to every domain of development. Cognitive development, language development, social development, even moral development.
And so why did he use the pulley?
Because he needs to be able to go up.
Okay.
There's a lot of research on the effects of Sesame Street, and it's very convincing to me that when children watch Sesame Street, it makes a huge difference in their knowledge of concepts that will help prepare them for school.
Very good.
The effects are measurable. The impact is proven. And we can show where children who grew up watching Sesame Street performed in high school with a grade point average 15% higher than those children who didn't watch.
What that does, it has a cascade effect on children who, over time, will continue to achieve because they will get off to the right start.
Now, unique versions of Sesame Street can be seen in some 150 countries around the world.
We've taken our proven model for early education across the globe, where local partners help us meet the specific needs of each country.
Well, Afghanistan is a great example. I mean, this is a country with 5 million children under the age of five, and only a third of them are in school.
Our production in Afghanistan teaches lessons of tolerance and acceptance, and has an emphasis on girls' education, inspiring young girls to learn and dream big.
Across the world, there are 1.2 billion children under the age of nine, and 19% of those children live in India.
Poverty and circumstance prevent millions of Indian children from having any kind of quality preschool education. So, we bring it to them.
Chomki is just this vibrant, wonderful little girl who just loves the world, and when a child watches it and sees themselves on the screen, and that's the best success of all.
These characters are so powerful in their ability to engage children, to teach children, to model behaviors that are important for children, and that gives us an opportunity to make a huge difference for children around the world.
It's really the opportunity to work on something that has at its heart children.
The need for our mission has never been greater. If we can help kids everywhere to grow smarter, stronger, and kinder, I believe we can literally help to change the world.